Get me back to church.
Only Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think.
I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it!
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby. Come on, man!
Neither, man. You want to turn around and go back to the clubhouse?
I'm happy about it, all right, John Boy. Fuck, after that therapy shit, the drink and the road's all I need.
Good to know.
You've been missing me all that time I spent sharing and caring and rehab?
Let's get your bike and save the emotions for later.
You know what, Johnny? You could do with some of the trust exercises they got in there. I'm gonna blindfold you when we get back. All you gotta do is fall over and trust that your brothers are gonna catch you. Can you do that?
You boys would be too drunk to catch VD, let alone 230 pounds of rapidly approaching middle age.
Technically, you are 230 pounds of Jewish biker, John Boy.
Your faith has gotta come first.
Religion, Billy. Religion. I gave up with faith.
Johnny the Jew, Clevitz the He. Good to be here, man. Good to fucking be here. What's your problem?
Nothing, man.
I'm the leader of the chapter again, Johnny, and you're just another brother. Can you handle it?
As long as you run the chapter right, we can all handle it.
I'll run it the way it needs to be run. Same as the three guys before me did, same as I'm doing now.
Really? Feels kind of different. Before, all we cared about was having fun, the brothers, getting shit-faced. Screw you, you get in our way, you're gonna get your teeth kicked in.
Thank you for sharing. And now what's it feel like to you, Jonathan?
Feels like knocking heads is a full-time job. And maybe if we stop doing it for a minute, we look around and realize that the fun ended a long time ago.
Yeah? Well, I signed up to be a brother for life, you ungrateful fuck. If you're in the loss for the good times only, fair weather weekends and the Careways, then you ain't in the loss. You get me?
Chill out, man. I just hope when we decide to take a break, to slow down, that it's still an option on the table.
Watch it!
pretty boy.
Hey!
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike!
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. Oh, wait! Please, please! No! 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 No!
Where is my bike?
No, speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to their place in Northwood.
What the fuck, the Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you!
Who had the bike?
You really gone south, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road, my chopper, that's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be a man if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brothers, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy.
That's state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them.
Place soldiers, stay behind the ride, Captain.
fucking and getting high. If I can wait till morning.
Crack your wrist. That mouth saw a lot of action.
Hiya.
Joint.
Hey, Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come and meet me on Aspidin over an actor?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
Years ago, I would have killed a pen there.
I wouldn't.
Fuck you, though. Yeah, I'm pointing a gun at you, pal.
My overtime is going to jail mines again. Run, run, run.
You think you're a tigre?
I didn't see you there.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Come on, I got a hot lady waiting.
after the guy I took this car from.
No, my car! Let's get out of the car nice and slow.
Pull over now!
Let's dance, fucktard.
Leave me out of your vehicle.
Hey, guys, cover me. I've got you in my sights. One more move and you're a dead man.
Ouch!
Please pull over to the side of the road.
Come on!
angry, dickwad! Let's dance,
oh,
fucktard!
Shit, man.
I'm searching on foot! You see my car here, moron? Took this car from.
You off?
Yeah, I'm pointing a gun at you, pal.
Call the paramedics!